Ray's Cafe is asking a judge to end a restraining order against the restaurant. There will be a hearing Wednesday morning. Ray's was shut down on Friday for openly defying Jackson County's mask mandate. A new filing before the court argues the owner didn't get a chance to respond before the judge sided with the county. It also points out the county filed and the judge agreed to the restraining order in about 90 minutes. It asks the judge to give the owner time to legally respond.